From our previous conversation, you mentioned about visiting Canada. I'm curious to know more about that because I heard from some sources that Canada is very beautiful. So where of Canada did you visit?
I visit six cities in Canada.
Okay.
I start my trip
What are they?
from Montreal and then
Montreal.
Quebec City
Quebec City.
and then Ottawa, the capital
Ottawa.
city, and then Kingston,
Four.
Toronto
Toronto.
and Niagara Falls.
Oh, okay, six places, six
Yeah.
destinations.
Yes.
Montreal, your first destination. Where did you go next?
My next destination is Quebec City.
Wow.
This is the capital city of Quebec province.
How did you like it?
I like it because it's a very beautiful city, very romantic city for
Romantic.
me.
Wow.
Yeah.
From Quebec City. What is your next destination?
My next destination is Ottawa.
Oh, the
The
capital.
capital
Oh yeah.
city
Okay,
is very
from
beautiful.
Ottawa. So how did you go next? You go by bus, by train, or
I go by
by
bus
air to where?
from Ottawa by bus to go to Kingston.
Okay, Kingston. How is Kingston important?
Because Kingston is the Royal Navy city of Canada. So the Royal Navy Academy is located there, and also the beautiful campus of Queen's University is located there. You should
Okay.
not miss it to visit the campus. And also from there you can take the boat tour to Thousand Island.
Okay.
It's very beautiful also in the Lake Ontario.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. From Kingston I go to Niagara Falls.
Also, it is your last destination.
Yeah, in Canada, that's very, very beautiful. You say, oh my God. Yeah, you won't forget it.
Thank you so much. Actually, I need more time to talk to you because the conversation is colorful, and but just because I ran out of time, so
No problem.
thank you so much for
You're welcome.
all useful and helpful information. And I think once in my life, I would like to visit Canada. I may follow your step. Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.